Very, very soft. Overall, yeah. Not a red card. Like the two offences, because the first one, fair enough, the guy was, you know, falling over or whatever, but he still met him shoulder to shoulder. So I don't think there's a yellow card in that. And the second one, if he caught Fitzgerald on the hand, I mean, probably, yeah. But, geez, Fitzgerald was making sure that everyone knew about it too.
Yeah, like, I didn't think Michael Kendi...